I recently worked with the golf pro at Sugarbush, Roger King. Roger King's goal was to win Golfer of the Year in Vermont, and it's something that has eluded him for several years. I helped him by eliminating the things in his mind that were keeping him from playing his best game ever, and he just informed me that he is now the Golfer of the Year in Vermont. So I'm very excited for him. I've also worked with tennis players, and I've worked with skiers. I worked with a ski racer once who had a terrible fear of ice. And living in the Northeast, that's primarily what we ski on. He was in high school, and he was on the ski racing team, and he was in paralysis. I helped him release that fear of ice, and he went on to do very well that season. Something that's really interesting that you might not know is that your unconscious beliefs can actually affect your physical health. I'm going to repeat that. Your unconscious beliefs actually can affect your physical health. Thank you so much for listening to my videos. If you have any topic that you would like me to discuss, I'd love input from you. And if you're interested in a free 20-minute consultation, or if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. I love hearing from you.